baby. But what?
No, sir. Good evening to one and all present here. Today I am presenting my paper on the topic Maharaja's Express, a study on evolution of best luxury trade. Firstly, a little bit introduction about my topic. Luxury trains are special trains designed especially to offer an elegant train ride and evoke a strong sense of association in history, heritage and in luxurious ride. Luxury train operated in several countries and offer a luxurious and comfortable traveling operation to the luxurious travelers. Whereas some luxurious trains like Orient Express promote tourism in major destination of an entire continent of train, take guests on the long leisure ride, cutting across state border but limit to one specific country. The objectives of my study are to understand the concept of rail-based tourism and Maharaja Express in India. Second is to analyze the strategies adopted by IRCTC in rail-based tourism. Third is to study the tourism perception towards IRCTC services. Now the history of luxurious train in India. To facilitate the guests who want to visit famous fort and palaces in desert state of Rajasthan, the Indian Railway is a collaboration with Rajasthan Tourism Development Corporation launched a train to using private saloon carriage to the former Maharaja's Express and in 1984. It is a train which offers various services. Now about IRCTC. Indian Railway Catering and Tourism Corporation Limited has been set up by Ministry of Railway with the basic purpose of giving the entire catering and tourism activity of railways to new corporation so as to personalize and upgrade the services with public-private participation. Rail-based tourism in India will be a specific vehicle for achieving high growth in coordination with the agencies, tour operators, travel agencies, and the hospitality industry. Now the services provided by IRCTC. First is making railway reservations. Second is checking PNR status. Third is tracking Indian Railway and seat availability. And next is Tatkal scheme, tourism facilities. Next is tourism facilities different tourist places in India. Now the introduction about luxury train Maharaja Express. A luxury train Maharaja Express in association with IRCTC has been introduced in March 2010. The Maharaja's Express is a top end luxury offering from Indian Railway and IRCTC. The train operates on a number of pan-India territories and the train consists of 23 coaches. Maharaja Express is a fully air-conditioned train, consists of 15 passenger coaches providing four classes accommodation, namely deluxe room, junior suites and the presidential suites, and which are equipped by latest amenities and comfort for the lifetime journey. There are the routes which covered by the train. First is Delhi to Agra, second is Mumbai, now third is Delhi to Jaipur, Delhi to Agra, Delhi to Delhi to the Savai Delhi. The Maharaja's Express train tour consists include first stay in luxury train furnished cabins with attached bathroom. Second, with bed, tea and all meals, bottled drinking water and entrance fees, monument entrance fees for and the fee at the railway station. Now the cabins provided by these train, first is 5 deluxe car, 6 junior suite car, 2 suite cars and first presidential suite car, first bar car and lodge car, two restaurant car, one kitchen car, one staff coach, and one executive managers and tourist managers coaches. Next, 15 deluxe cabins, 12 junior suites, 4 presidential suites, and other suites.
So now you can skip these details and come to your main arguments.
Okay. Now I'll conclude my topic by identifying one major problem, which is IRCTC has successful in various segments, but there are some vital issues that are cause for concern with which has been collected through the primary study as well as secondary study. Most of the time, the tourists who want to book the luxury train like Maharaja Express weren't able to book the tour because the slow online payment procedure. IRCTC over the year has been receiving several complaints about the cancellation of train due to the limited number of tourists. This spoiled the image of the Maharaja Express train around the world. IRCTC is without doubt provide to be the pride and joy of the Indian Railway. By focusing on the overcoming technical faults, it is more user friendly and with the comprehensive plan to tie up with the more travel agents. Thank you.